Rajasthan Royals reached the semi-finals of the Champions League T20 by beating the Perth Scorchers by 9 wickets in a Group A clash at the Sawai Man Singh Stadium in Jaipur today. Bowling first, Rajasthan bowlers restricted Perth to just 120 runs. In response, Royals chased down the target with 3.3 overs to spare, thanks to fine batting performances by Ajinkya Rehane and wicketkeeper batsman Sanju Samson. INS report.